फिल्मों की अपनी दुनिया होती है. द ट्रू कैरेक्टर ऑफ अ पर्सन इज जज्ड बाय हाउ ही ट्रीट्स समबडी हु कैन गिव हिम नथिंग. इन करंट डू अ फिल्म विद मी एंड दीपिका, इट माइट हैपन. जस्ट बी केयरफुल शाहरुख, ऑनेस्टली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ग्रेशियस पीपल दैट आई हैव कम अक्रॉस. एंड आई थिंक नाउ आईड लाइक टू डू आउट एंड आउट कमर्शियल फिल्म विद प्रियंका. फिलोसफिकल इज वेरी बोरिंग, आई एम अ कमीना. दैट्स माई इमेज हैज टू स्टे. हाई, दिस इज शाहिद कपूर एंड यू आर वॉचिंग बॉलीवुड हंगामा.
One of his fans on Twitter calls him a supermarket, as in he dances like a dream, emotes brilliantly, and acts fantastically. This is Shahid Kapoor. Pleasure having you back on Bollywood Hungama.
Thanks for
you. How do you react to such a statement? Supermarket, that's quite a unique thing. As in, like, he can do everything. He's a total package. Total entertainer.
I'm really glad. Yeah, I'm really glad people view me like that, and I feel happy that they feel that as an actor in all departments, I can do decently well.
Shahid is celebrating his birthday today with Bollywood Hungama, and how was the experience of meeting your fans? I think some of them really made your day.
Yeah, absolutely. I loved interacting with them. Actually, we were supposed to finish and then we extended it because I personally thoroughly enjoy having direct interactions with fans. Filmon ki apni duniya hoti hai.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? So audience ke saath interact karna with fans, with people who have a genuine and real reaction to everything that you say. The true character of a person is judged by how he treats somebody who can give him nothing.
You have tweeted that.
Which is very, very true. Yeah. It is only when you meet people who have nothing to gain from you, when you know how they feel about you, and those are the very few moments of reality that you get in life.
Shahid shares a wonderful and a very long relationship with Bollywood Hungama.
Yeah.
Since your, I think, first film, Ishq Vish,
yeah,
it's been a long time.
I think Bollywood Hungama as a platform is something I've always enjoyed associating with. I think you have a great team of people. I think you have a great setup. I think you're growing hugely fast.
Yeah.
I am somebody who goes on Bollywood Hungama almost every day. For any update, I would go there. And so I connect with it. As who logs on, I'm somebody who's a part of your, what do you call it? Hum to viewers kehte hain.
Community.
User
community.
Bollywood
Hungama community.
Yeah.
I've been SMSing you for, I think, the entire journey of community. Even Dil Bole Hadepa, we got an awesome response for that. And even the live chat that you've done, always done with us. Some of the highest followers we've got.
We did some live streaming thing for Transparence all night, which was a first.
Yeah,
which we had great fun with. I think it was really awesome. It was a great idea.
So that is fantastic. In fact, we'll take up a few of the questions of Bollywood Hungama followers.
These are specialized Twitter questions, na?
These are specialized Twitter questions of Bollywood Hungama.
Yeah.
I've got almost 300 questions and wishes for Shahid Kapoor. So I'll take up a few of them. A certain terminology has been invented on Twitter, which is called Shahika. Many of Shahid Kapoor fans would love to see Shahid Kapoor and Deepika Padukone together. In fact, I mentioned that to Karan Johar the other day, and he knows about that.
Apparently, me and Karan and Deepika, we all were at an award function together. Karan was mentioning this, and all three of us were actually discussing this and that on Twitter. There are a lot of posts where people keep telling Karan to do a film with me and Deepika. So we were actually discussing that. It's quite interesting, actually.
And some tabloid has linked you as well with Deepika Padukone.
What's new about that?
What's new about that?
It might happen, huh? Just be careful. अगर girlfriend girlfriend है, wife wife है तो बता देना. मैं जिसके भी बाजू में बैठ जाता हूँ मेरे साथ आजकल
ऐसा हो जाता है. He's a brother to me, like, I mean, always.
He's clearing it out. He's a brother too.
No, genuinely, I mean that. In fact, I really feel good about your success.
Thanks, man.
And it happens really with very few people, in fact. Okay, we'll take up another one. It is Kavita 07. Do you have any recurring dreams or do you have dreamless sleeps?
My recurring nightmare is that the director tells me to do a shot and I don't know how to do it. It's not a recurring nightmare, but that's a nightmare,
right,
that I have. That's a fear that I have.
See, out of your own films, like, which has been the most satisfying experience for you?
Kameena and Jabbi Mein.
Double role, I think, for the first time you've done.
Yes.
And it really happens that both the characters, they're totally diametrical opposite
you. Yes, I don't think you come across a role like that very often in your career, and I think I'm very fortunate to get it. It was hugely courageous of Vishal to give me that opportunity.
Pari Twilight, and she says that if there was a Kameena sequel, what do you think a good storyline would be for it? How could the story continue?
ये तो विशाल के लिए होना चाहिए question यार. मैंने लिखने का काम नहीं start किया अभी. If we do Kameena 2, in fact, me and Vishal were speaking about it, and we are considering doing it. As far as Vishal feels, he has a story which is interesting enough, and we're not just doing it because it's a sequel. We spoke about it that we'll make it simpler. We want to make it simpler and make it more accessible. Yeah. So if 75% of the people got it and 25% didn't, we want the other 25% also to understand.
And you're performing to Dhanteras once again on Filmfare?
Well, I am performing at Filmfare. I'm thinking about what I'll do. I've still not decided.
Fantastic. And he's been hosting very well. I think you're hosting with Shah Rukh Khan at Screen Awards. Many people have liked it and many people would want you guys to work together.
No, I would love to. I think Shah Rukh, honestly, one of the most gracious people that I've come. He writes most of the script himself. So I was doing 5 segments. On 4 of the segments was done by me and the writer. And this one segment was, Shah Rukh Bhai was supposed to do it and he stepped in the last minute. So I got the script at 6:45 and I went live at 7:00. And I had just sent him a message saying, please save me in our segment. And he was very kind.
You even imitated Aamir Khan. You did pretty well. There's another one, Riya K09. Best couple jodi beating some of the most popular jodis in Bollywood. This is your and Priyanka Chopra's pairing. Many people have loved your
pairing. I think we make a great on-screen pair. I think I loved what she did in Kameene. Honestly, on paper, when we read the script, both me and Vishal knew that her part was not very long.
Right.
But I think what she did with it was brilliant. And I've got great reactions on our chemistry. People really like us. Mm-hmm. And I think now I'd like to do an out-and-out commercial film with Priyanka because Kameene was very, very different. And I'd love to do something out of the box with her, which is, you know, much more commercial. So I hope a script comes
along.
That
is breaking news. Out and out commercial film he wants to do with Priyanka Chopra. Lots of speculation why you have stopped following her on Twitter and all. Somebody has asked me this question and I don't know who is that.
Well, I mean, that's my personal space, man. I don't
sure.
really like commenting.
Fantastic. But that person who had asked, I don't know what's the name, but he or she had said that if you feel like answering that question, you can answer that. Okay, this is Nasi Jan. She's from Afghanistan. 3 qualities your dream woman should have, personality and look-wise.
I think honesty.
Okay.
It's very, very important to me. Prioritization. I think when you're in love, you need to make the other person feel like they're priority. That's very, very important. Yeah, I must be attracted to her. I must feel like I can spend the rest of my life with her. And everything else you can accept, yeah.
Chance pe dance. Everybody's aware that when you're having some chai on the roadside dhaba and that must be quite an experience for you.
It's great, yeah. I love that. I love getting away. And I was traveling alone and I was traveling in this Innova, so nobody could recognize also. And I love stopping at these dhabas. And you'll be amazed, sometimes people don't recognize you because they don't expect you there. You can just go there quietly, have a cup of quiet chai, and just before people start recognizing you, you can leave. And that's what I was doing, and it was great fun.
All right, we'll take one more. Moniba, she says that please do tell Fahid that we love him in Pakistan. A very happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Jab Vi Met happened, personally, I feel it's your best film to date.
Thanks, man.
And a very understated performance. And there's a fan of yours, Gilly Sane. I SMS'd you about that. Now, till then, it was 641 times she has seen it. Now she has seen it 647 times. She has sent tons of kind of questions as well. You said you'll wait for the right scripts. But people have those kind of things that maybe Dil Bole Harippa and Chance Pe Dance, maybe were the right choices for you?
In retrospect, everything, if a film does well, everything seems right about it. If a film doesn't do well, I've seen that. Itna log criticize kar rahe hote hain film ko, ye kya hai? And the film releases, it does well, everything becomes good about it. I stand by every film that I've done. Why should I say I made a wrong choice? Maybe we couldn't make the film that we wanted to make, or
maybe
people didn't understand it, or maybe something went wrong with it. Obviously, there's something which goes wrong with it, but I'm proud of every film that I've